Connor. Well, it's Sunday morning. Dad's getting ready for a really busy day. Looks like it might be a little bit warmer today. It was almost zero yesterday. It got pretty warm here. And the snow started to melt a really, really tiny bit. Not a lot, but just a tiny bit. It was just almost close enough to start melting. So anyways, I hope that you are getting the same weather and that you're getting a chance to enjoy this, where you can get outside and play and, of course, see some friends, because you know how important it is to be able to get outside and have some exercise and spend time with your friends and people that you know and things like that, right? Or go and do some sort of activity. So anyways, I hope that you have gotten a chance to get out and do something this weekend, and I hope you've got some plans for today too. You know, it's not the best thing to wind up sitting on the couch all day. Yeah, we both know that. So anyways, I hope you have an awesome day. I hope you have a great breakfast, which you've probably eaten already because it's 9 o'clock. Dad's running a little later, and you'd never let Dad sleep in this late. So anyways, I hope you had a great breakfast, and I will attempt to leave you a message this afternoon. As I said, it's a really busy day today. If not, I will most certainly leave you a bedtime message. So I love you, I miss you, and I will talk to you soon. Dad.